Setting up your own subreddit gives you a way to provide other people with a way to post their own links and discussions about your chosen subject. Creating your own subreddit is easy. Head to reddit.com/reddits/create and just fill in the information requested. Name. The one word subreddit name you want to use. This should be short and memorable and easily identify the contents. This will form part of the URL users go to access your subreddit. Title. The friendly name of your subreddit, such as Summer Break Links. Description. What can visitors expect to find on your subreddit? Sidebar. Whatever you put in here will appear in the sidebar on the right-hand column of your subreddit. Note, you can check the formatting help page to make your text stand out. Submission text. This text will appear when someone tries to add a link or discussion to your subreddit. Many use this to remind posters of your posting rules, or to remind them to include a particular piece of information. The other options on this page have their own brief tips. Read them carefully and pick the settings which best describe how you want your subreddit to work. The default settings are the ones most commonly used or recommended. Once you hit create, your subreddit will be up and running in seconds, and users will be able to start posting links, but it will look pretty plain. Reddit do provide you with the tools to upload your own header images and to customize colors, fonts, and layouts using CSS styling. If you already know what you're doing, you can start playing with your CSS rules by visiting your subreddit page and clicking the Edit the Style Sheet link at the bottom of the page. So there you go. Now you have your own subreddit. If you have any questions about subreddits or about edublogs in general, please feel free to add your comments below and we'll do our best to answer it for you.